Is that you?
Oh, hey.
Later.
Oh, hey. It's another ranger. Say, you people, you still help others out like you used to. You know, like back in the ranger heyday. I've heard all the stories. See, my grandma used to be a ranger, but she's old. I worry about her. She lives out there by the racetrack alone, tinkering with her inventions and just being plain old strange. I keep telling her to move in with me, but nope, oh no, she won't have it. If you rangers still help, would you mind telling her to come live with me here in Willspring?
Another ranger? Maybe I could, if I'm headed that way.
Thanks a bunch. I can't believe there are still rangers around that do that.
Covered in the gore of the traitor miners? Get out there at once!
I stand.
Hey! Hey! Hi!
Where do they even find
stuff? I'm just saying.
Saw you on the killing screen.
Right. Hashtag TikTok boom.
Systems activating.
Hey, Robbie Ranger. We only just blocked this hole to keep the muties from swarming up and killing everyone. Going down there is straight suicide, Ranger or no. But orders are, if someone is fool enough to climb down to certain death, inform them that we will be closing the gate tight behind you. And we ain't opening nothing until all the slime sacks and eggs and crap is cleared out. Muties will defend their damn brood with everything they got. They won't let you near their eggs and crap if they can help it. But if you manage to bust up all that yakky goop, then they'll lose interest and scoot off. And then, and only then, will we let you back up. Comprende?
Don't worry, I got it.
Walker?
HQ. This is it. I'm bringing this whole steaming mess down.
I strongly suggest you drive the Predator for that. Anything else in the Authority turrets will smear you across the wasteland.
I knew that. Just checking to see if you were paying attention. Is working. Turrets aren't firing.
There's a platform just in front of the main gate. Drive on up and just let the scrambler do its thing.
Stand by for scanning.
Stay frosty, Walker. Don't twitch. The scrambler will hide your signature and trick the scanner.
Scan inconclusive.
Like I said, it worked. It scrambled the scanning process and
Person Procedure Delta initiated. Please present DNA confirmation.
DNA sample?
Thought you had this shit planned out.
Please present DNA confirmation. Threat level rising.
Doc? You there?
Ah, yes, of course. I have prepared perfect digital model of Kloss's DNA. I transfer data sequence now.
DNA analysis complete. Welcome back, General Kloss.
Close call. You didn't think to test the scenario before, Kvasir?
Oh no, but it all worked out in the end. Now the machine thinks that you are the good general. And that is amusing, since the machine at Eden thought you were the dead president.
Okay, I'm inside.
Stay low and lean. You can do this. I don't know. Walker is gonna need some backup.
Sit tight, Lily. Don't rock the boat.
The Ranger is in control. No more casualties needed.
Casualties?
Hell no. That's it. I'm gonna go, and I'm gonna...
Again, you are resilient like a plague, pointless protege. It is something of a wonder that you have gotten so far, but surely you did not think you would go unnoticed that another General Kloss had entered my base.
Shut up, ghoul!
Thank you.